Thanks, and once again, welcome aboard this New Zealand service. It is now safe to use large approved electronic devices such as laptops that are in flight or airplane mode. Now, for your convenience, we do have the toilet, the wharepaku, here at the front of the cabin. Or we've got some air vents above you if you do require a bit of fresh air. Now, if those air vents don't do the trick, then we've got the amazing safety on board card in the pocket in front that doubles as an excellent fan. Now, folks, the captain has switched those seatbelt signs off, but for your safety, we do recommend that you remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. If you do require my assistance at any point throughout this flight today, remember, my name is Brendan. You can also get a hold of me via pressing the orange button on the panel above, or just giving us a friendly wave and I'll come on down and see how you go. Now, folks, if you do travel with us often, you may notice some changes to our usual service. We have introduced these temporary changes to support the wearing of face coverings during this time with your safety in mind. Food and beverage consumption should be kept to a minimum, and water is available upon request. There will be snacks available for you when you disembark the aircraft in Rotorua. But what I need you guys now to do is just to sit back and relax and enjoy our hop, skip and a jump over to Rotorua. devices such as laptops may need to be restowed. Lightweight handheld electronic devices such as cell phones can continue to be used, but please ensure they are secured in your hand, clothing or pocket. Please ensure your seatbelts are securely fastened, your armrests are lowered, tray tables folded away, and your window shades are fully open. Now folks, your feedback and reviews mean a lot to us today. If you'd like to give us anything, feel free to head to our website, rnzmyvoice.co.nz. We'd really love to hear from you.